Rick Stengel, I'm Undersecretary of State for Public Diplomacy and Public Affairs, and we're in Washington today with the YALI 2016 Presidential Summit. I've seen the fantastic growth of YALI. These young men and women are the future leaders of Africa. And today at 12:30, I'm interviewing three terrific Mandela YALI Fellows on Facebook Live at the State Department Facebook page.
And go.
My biggest takeaway from YALI is that there are 999 lights to lighten up Africa and make it the most desirable place in the world.
I think for me the greatest lesson has been that there is power in diversity, and when you embrace the differences, great things can actually emerge.
You can be unique, you can be different, you can be diverse, you can be yourself, and you are still going to rock.
Who had the chance guy, and he said, you know, literally, many people love me from afar, not many people love me from up close.
You've already made a big difference through the work you've done in your home countries, and that's why you were all chosen for this program.
The only thing that's gone wrong in your continent is mismanagement. And you are the leaders. You are the future.